हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वंस अगेन आई एम बैक। सो देर इज़ अ न्यू थिंग फॉर यू। टुडेज यंग जनरेशन नीड्स टू वॉच मूवीज। सो देर इज़ एन ऐप, देर आर अगेन टॉप 5 ऐप्स फॉर यू विच विल लेट यू गेट थ्रू मूवीज, विच विल प्रोवाइड यू मूवीज विच आर लेटेस्ट, and you it will provide you the movies not only in Bollywood, Hollywood, Tollywood, Marathi, French, Spanish, every type of movies it will provide you. So these are the few apps today I'm going to tell you about that. So most of the movie lovers, I think, so they can watch these. So let's get started towards this. First thing you all know, as usual, when you're watching video, down option, subscribe button, press on it. Next to it, you will see a bell button, again press on it. So, nothing is gonna happen, but it will help you in future. So, subscribe it. When something is happening great for you in future, you should get stick to over it. So, I think Appsmania will provide you the content which will help you in future, so I think you should stick over it. So how you can stick is, you can subscribe my channel. Okay, so now we are starting. First of all, go to the Play Store. Right over there, Netflix. I think many of the people must be knowing about this, but as I told you that I'm gonna tell you about the top 5 apps of this week, okay na, regarding a particular topic. So this is regarding the movies. So these are the top 5 apps. So first is the Netflix. So when you are using Netflix, you open the Netflix option, you can see the TV episodes, you can see the movies, the latest movies, each and everything in the better quality, not better quality, the HD option, and even somewhere in the 4K options, okay, ultra HD options also. So you can see the movies in the better way, enjoy it just like you're watching in the theater. Having more, much more options than these, rating is high, the app is not too much longer, no size, it's just 14.23 MB. so if you want it, you can afterwards purchase this also, but I don't think so most of the people need to purchase this. And I can tell you, first thing, all the apps which I'm gonna tell you today, you will be getting these apps in my descriptions, okay? The link of these apps are in the description, so directly download it from there, no need to go anywhere. This was our first app. It will provide you the TV episodes also. Second option will go to Tubi TV. Tubi TV, you can see here, it will also provide you the free movies and TV. I'm not telling you that you should download all the 5 apps. You can select which one you find it better. So you can download it from there, okay? So this will also provide you HD movies, reality, animated. This will provide you animated also, okay? So it is also a great thing. TV shows are also available when you're watching these. You see, its size is also less, 9.58. So I think this is also a great app. Rating is also high. It will provide you the latest thing. All the apps which I am telling you will provide you the latest movies, the latest episodes of your TV for free. Just need your internet, that's it. You are set to watch each and everything which is available in this app, okay? So let's get to our next app, okay na? So on the third option we are getting, as you all must be knowing, it's a very popular thing. Any guesses regarding what would be the third app? So don't worry, I'm gonna tell you about that is YouTube, man. YouTube is the best thing. You can see each and everything, not only videos, not only movies, whatever content you want, whatever type of videos. I don't think so you will be imagining that thing. You have never imagined something, that thing also will be available in the YouTube. Okay, so most of the people are writing, as you can see my video, you are playing it on the YouTube only. So the same thing you can do to watch for movies and all the essential things what you want on YouTube. So YouTube is a multi-purpose thing. Okay, so it's not only for movies and episodes, it will provide you all the things regarding your studies and all the things. So we are going towards our next app, that is Studio Castware. See, some people find it unusual to watch on the mobile screen because it's too smaller. So people like it to watch on big screens. They are having a thinking like watching movies in theaters experience a great feeling. Okay, I agree with that, but most of the people are not able to buy the tickets. So when they try to see the movie in the bigger screen, it will help. This app will help you. What happens is, when you are watching anything on your phone, you just need to cast it to your TV. Only you need is a Wi-Fi connection. When you are having a Wi-Fi connection on your phone, so and Wi-Fi connection on your TV, so the thing what you are watching in your mobile phone will automatically appear it on your TV. So this is a very great app, Studio Castware Video on TV. So all the things on your mobile will automatically get transferred to your TV. So no need of any connection, it's just a wireless connection, only your Wi-Fi is connected. See, it's great. This is a little bit big size, but as you can see, it is providing us something great. So it's worthless, man. It's worthy. Sorry, not worthless, it's worthy. So one and the last option for, and the last app for today is IMDb, movies and TV. You have seen this app, you have seen this on most of the sites. They have just made it app. See, you can watch any type of movies, videos, and one thing more was there in this app is you can book your tickets. If you want to go to the cinema for a new thing, if you want to go to the theater and watch a new movie, you can book tickets from here and secure your seats, man. So this is also a great app. It's the list on the when, as I can see, I just assume it, I'm not sure, but all the apps today what I have told you, this one is the less consumption app, right? 7.75. okay, so this is a great app, man. You can download any one. I'm not telling you any one or any five, how much you want it, which one you find it suitable, you can download that app and enjoy the movies and the whatever you want, man. And at last, comment please, if you like my videos, do thumbs up for it, and comment on what are things I need to improve in my videos. If you find anything wrong or anything, any improvement in my video, please do comment on it. And at last, like my videos, subscribe my channel, and please share my videos to as many people as you can. Thank you, friends.